I did start out from the scratch. Like, I remember junior copywriter doing all kinds of chota mota things for everybody. From there, eventually became senior creative director at J. Walter Thompson. I was working on the Pepsi group, the coveted Pepsi group. And but you know, it gets to you after some point, because advertising ki duniya hi kuch aur hoti hai. Mujhe yaad hai 9:30 baje, 10:30 baje aap ghar ja rahe ho, and wahan everything is life and death, especially on an account like Pepsi. Itni 20cc ad ke liye aapko life hold pe rakhni padegi. I remember it was something important. I was going home and they said, "Arey, wo, do you remember there was this branded glass called Yera?" But yeah. Plain glasses aate hai Yera ke. So imagine life and death situation at Pepsi office was ki Pepsi ki bottle ke saath Yera ka glass free mil raha hai. Ye ad to abhi jaani hai. तो मैं खुंदक में मैंने बैग भी नीचे नहीं रखा है थ्रू आउट अ हेडलाइन सेइंग येरी पेप्सी येरा ग्लास दे एक्चुअली प्रिंटेड इट नेक्स्ट डे आई गॉट इनटू ट्रबल बट ठीक है मतलब दिस इज एडवर्टाइजिंग फॉर यू एंड आई थिंक फ्रॉम हियर अनुजा चौहान यू गाइस नो शी इज नाउ फिल्म राइटर बुक्स एंड ऑल दैट एंड शी बेसिकली इंट्रोड्यूस्ड मी टू द पीपल हु वर लॉन्चिंग सेसमी स्ट्रीट इन इंडिया हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर अवेयर ऑफ गली गली सिमसिम Right, so that I uska mereko yaad hai with the Muppets and all, I fell in love. Now Pepsi or ads mein typically what you can write for ads, you know, is very different from writing for Muppets. The basic principles of writing remain the same, but if I have to give a Muppet activity, like usne ye cheez usko pass kari, you have to take cuts because you have to paste that item onto the Muppet's hand, give it. Cut, paste it back there. It's a lot of technical stuff that I learned on the job. And for me, that was exciting. So basically, I went from selling cola to kids to telling kids cola is really bad for them. So yeah, that was the journey there. And then from there, suddenly, I don't know what happened. I just stumbled across stand-up comedy. And you know, just माँ बाप को लगा कि चल ठीक है JWT से ये छोटे से production house में है but Sesame Street is a known thing and then suddenly I said guess what dad comedy करनी है and they thought that was my very first joke but it's a fact and let's just say in the middle of that she did mention Oh Teri I hope none of you watched it प्लीज देखना भी मत जितनी थोड़ी बहुत रिस्पेक्ट दिख रही है आपकी आंखों में चली जाएगी बट आई विल टेल यू द प्रोसेस ऑफ दैट फिल्म ऑल्सो इन द मिडल ऑफ आई थिंक माई स्टैंड अप अगेन लाइक कैफे कॉफी डे से इज अ लॉट कैन हैपन ओवर कॉफी जेन्युइनली आई थिंक दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन द डायरेक्टर ऑफ द फिल्म एंड आई वाज सिटिंग एंड वी वर टॉकिंग एंग्स्ट निकाल रहे थे हम एज यूजुअल एंड आई रिमेंबर ये स्पीकर्स में खांसी की आवाज आ रही है ना कहीं So we were talking about you know the Commonwealth Games us time pe hue the and I was upset about it. So where do stories come from your own life, right? What you're upset about, what you're thinking, and baat karte karte main kaha yaar ye to story ban sakti hai. And wo to tha bhi director usko laga ki iski story ban sakti hai. So we wrote out the story and I think within a couple of months we were sitting across of all the people Salman Khan and he was wearing his shirt at the time. ये स्लाइड बहुत जरूरी है आई एम सॉरी आई कैन हियर समवन इन द स्पीकर्स इज देयर समवन बिहाइंड द सेट और समथिंग भैया सेट के पीछे कोई बैठा है कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे प्रेजेंटेशन के बीच में भी बट दिस स्लाइड वाज इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज यू नो द फन पार्ट इज मेरे को जब स्पेशली जो मूवी भी लिखी थी सबने कहा था कि यार तुम कौन हो तुम्हारे ना कोई कनेक्शन है बॉलीवुड में ओह ओके द आई थिंक द बैक रोज कैन हियर आई कैन हियर दिस समबडी टॉकिंग रियली लाउडली बैक स्टेज तो हैज एनीवन हियर अटेम्प्टेड टू राइट अ मूवी कैन आई आस्क व्हाई किसी को टैलेंट पे डाउट है किसी को वो पहले से वो इतना सुना हुआ है ना कि नहीं नहीं तुम्हें क्या बदलता है तुम्हारी मूवी बन जाएगी बोला गया है ना काफी लोगों ने क्योंकि हम लोग तो चीज दिल्ली वाले हैं सो ना हमारी कोई कनेक्शन है ना कुछ एंड सबसे ज्यादा सारे लोग ना एक जैसी चीज, पता है प्रोड्यूसर की टेबल पे इतनी सारी स्क्रीन प्लेज होती है, उसके ऊपर इतनी सारी धूल होती है, तुम्हें कैसे लग रहा है कि तुम्हारी बन जाएगी? तो ये तो स्टैंडर्ड है, कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे. एंड इसमें सबसे बेटर था कि अभी मेरे को कॉमेडी के लिए लोग पूछते हैं कि मैम आपको आर यू स्टिल फील नर्वस? सो आई सेड ऑफ कोर्स आई डू. दे लाइक दिखता नहीं है स्टेज पे. मैं कहा क्योंकि इतने साल कॉमेडी करते हुए ना, नॉट ओनली डिड आई गेट बेटर एट कॉमेडी, आई ऑल्सो गॉट बेटर एट फेकिंग इट. You have no idea how nervous I am right now. I will get into the workshop and ask you a question and then you will understand what I'm talking about. But iske baad mere ko yehi hai ki I know I can give you inspirational speeches of you know you have to have faith in yourself. Hota nahi hai. Let me just tell you very honestly ki hum function usi se karte hain because the biggest fear we have is fear of failure. Public speaking is scary because yaar log kya kahenge. मैं स्टम्बल करूंगी, लोग क्या कहेंगे. तो दिस लोग क्या कहेंगे इज, आई रिमेम्बर माई पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो ऑब्जेक्टेड टू स्टैंड अप ओनली बिकॉज लोग क्या कहेंगे, बिकॉज अपेरेंटली इट वॉज रिस्पेक्टेबल इनफ व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड. बट मेरे को ये भी लगता है कि अगर इसी पे जाती ना तो इफ यू स्टार्ट ऑफ विद, एवरीबडी हैज अ फियर ऑफ फेलियर, बट इफ यू स्टार्ट ऑफ विद व्हाट इफ आई फेल, then lots of things wouldn't happen in life, right? Like hum log moon pe nahi pahunchte, we would never like a third or fourth front in politics. We need a fourth front now. Pehle to sirf congress bjp, now suddenly we got aam aadmi out of nowhere. Now we wish we didn't, but but who are the thing na, kam se kam options only na. And agar third front, I mean what if hota to even abhishek mein guts nahi aati to ask aishwarya ki shaadi kar le. This is the best I can do. And this is the honest truth. When I say I got good at faking it, you know, I don't know, but like you said, confidence is an issue for you. I think what you guys are, I'm not going to make it man versus woman here, but you know, women are born with an extra feature. This inner voice, which is very negative. I don't know, mere saath to bahut hota hai. Ladies, not if you agree with this. The amount of self-doubt that we possess is not funny. No matter what you're doing, you know, like even if you're fighting, I know if you have a girlfriend or if you have a wife, you will say ki nahi, usko to kabhi nahi lagta wo galat hai. But it's not true. We always feel we are wrong, right? Like I've seen this with my brother also. You know, I will sit back and introspect. Yaar, maine hi zyada keh diya hoga. Maine hi kuch kar diya hoga. Because you know, when we are brought up, girls are always taught that not to draw attention to themselves, and we have that self doubt. Ask Shanu. I mean, the stupid question I asked her. Like I said, mujhe kyun bulaya is workshop ke liye? Why not Sumukhi? So I'm always encouraging. In fact, I told her early years of comedy also. You remember IPL had started and they started using comedians and wo beech mein for some chota vignettes. And come on, it was national television. You were getting that exposure. And I was sitting in the car. My friend is in the car. And I remember talking to that guy saying, "Ha, but you need someone who can act and you know someone who can be." So I think you should take Aditi Mittal instead. So this is my biggest obstacle, my inner voice. Because abhi bhi, it's like when you're standing in front of the mirror, the negative body image that we get, look at your pores, they are so big. Look at your butt, why is it like this? Half of us, we always look at ourselves in the mirror sideways. It's because of this. And if you guys think we are being aggressive, it's not ki aapke liye hum aggressive ho rahe hain. It's because hum aapko bhi shut up kar rahe hain aur us inner voice ko same time pe shut up kar rahe hote hain. So we get louder and more aggressive. So I'm just, this workshop will not only teach you storytelling, it will also teach you what is wrong with the other gender, right? And I had to put this slide in, guys. No, I know, okay, then when I think of my brother, this is what comes to my mind. You know, born of privilege, brought up of privilege. Because boys are told, you know, dekho, tumhare upar bhi ye burden dal diya jata hai society se, right? Because you have to be the providers, you have to be the confident ones, you have to be the bread earners or whatever. So I agree, it's not fair, but it does happen. And so, like I said, women are told, don't draw attention to yourself. Men are told, जा जिंदगी तेरी है जी ले सिमरन और व्हाटएवर. बट नाउ द थिंग इज, दिस इज द ओनली टाइम आई एम गोना से दैट आई विश वी विमेन वर मोर लाइक यू गाइस. because I don't know how you can have the kind of confidence you do when you look the way you do. But seriously, you tell me, we gain 1 kg, we take social sannyas. That's the thing, sir. You gain kg, aap to apni belt thodi si niche maar doge. Correct. Sadi kamar te hun bhi 34 inch hi hai. Keep it panda. But I love that attitude. I love the. Why can't at some point meetings maybe women will take that back seat? And I used to think it was just us. Then I read that Sheryl Sandberg book Lean In. You know, and American women are supposed to be like the epitome of confidence, but even she's saying that women won't raise their hand, won't raise their voices, and I'm like, oh, it's universal, it's not just me. So it's a very lovely feeling. Let us move quickly past this slide. So to the actual journey. I started stand-up comedy ages back, say about 8-9 years ago. And how many of you heard the show Whose Line Is It Anyway? Right, it's an improv show. And wo log pehli baar aaye the Delhi mein, Colin Mochrie and Brad Sherwood. And मैं बड़ी excited होके गई थी मौर्या पे था show. And you know how that show is interactive, right? It's improv. So for different rounds, they take volunteers from the audience. And I kept raising my hand for everything and they kept ignoring me. I don't know why. तो मुझे अगर मैं short हूँ तो मैं chair के ऊपर खड़ी हो गई. True story, guys. So finally, obviously, it was embarrassing for them also to ignore me that long. So they called me up for that one round. Just when an audience se unko situation milti hai, and one guy is playing out the situation to the other guy. They've got two volunteers, and we are supposed to give sound effects on the mic to their story. So, for example, if he's saying, "I opened the car door," I'm going, "Yeah." That was my job. Just to think of all the sound effects I could provide, and the guy was doing his job there, and I had a ball. Like, I'm not good at sound effects, but I had so much fun doing this. So just to see, ये को कीड़ा होता है ना अपने अंदर कि देखते हैं how funny they really are. अब मत करना किसके साथ. But you know, I just randomly started making sound effects. Like I started barking like a dog. जितनी मेरे को noises आती थी, मैं कुछ कुछ कर रही थी. And they actually were weaving their story around it. So it was a lot of fun. Audience had fun. I had fun. And then Colin actually said, "Listen, you're good at this stuff. Why don't you try stand up?" And I didn't know stand-up comedy existed in its current avatar. Us time pe, I didn't know what it was. And I got lucky that in the room there were these people from Delhi Mates, the oldest outfit, Cheese Monkey Mafia. And they host open mics. You guys know what open mics are?
Yes.
This is where basically amateur comedians can get on stage for 3-4 minutes and try out comedy. In front of an audience that actually paid for it. So, us time pe pay nahi karte the pre-entry. So they came to me after the show and said, you know, why don't you try stand up? And I went there and I think that was when I fell in love with this. And have you, any of you ever gone for an open mic?
Yeah.
You attempted, like you've gone as an audience member?
Audience.
Has anybody, is there any aspiring comedian here? Sir, I'm telling you, so this is the two things that can happen to you at your first open mic. Either you will do really well or you will do really bad, right? I pray for your sake that you do really bad, because the very first open mic I went for, I did really well. So fake confidence aa jata hai. And you know, wo skill level ke saath match nahi karta hai confidence. Uske baad aap zyada badi audience ke saamne jaake zaleel hote ho. So it's better to fail the first time around. मैं अपने friends को लेके गई. मैंने कहा ये तो मैं कर सकती हूँ. Genuinely बहुत अच्छा गया था. And I wish it hadn't. And उस time पे also you know stand up comedy didn't exist. लोगों की entertainment idea था. Pub में पीछे कोई singer गा रहा है. And ठीक है, मतलब singer can keep singing. बीच-बीच में आप politely applaud कर दोगे, right? But we were a bunch of brats who wanted attention. के खा मत मेरी जोक सुन, तू खाएगा तो मिस हो जाएगी, प्रेमिस मिस हो जाएगी, you know that kind. So they didn't know how to handle us, and उस टाइम पे bringer shows होते थे. So if you wanted 2 to 3 minutes of stage time, you had to bring a friend who had to buy 1 pint of beer at least. So 250 रुपए तो given थे कि pub को मिलेंगे, correct? That's why they would let you be there. So अब stage time के चक्कर में I ran out of friends. I swear my friends started treating me like their Tupperware sales agent. बोलाना नहीं चाहिए. बड़ा sad था ये. These were early days of comedy. But I made some notes for you because I remember Delhi में at that time I was the only female and Bombay में Aditi Mittal was the only female. कोई और था नहीं and very honestly, I didn't think I was doing anything special, but I'll talk about that later. And so open mic mein, obviously some of us are good, some of us are not good, most of us are not good. And I remember wo TC hota tha, Turquoise Cottage, Basant Vihar mein tha. Ab dekho, talking like this, comedy works. Split level, it's even worse. Skill set to tab the nahi. तो वो आए थे म्यूजिक के लिए कुछ लोग जो ऊपर बैठे थे एंड दिस इंसिडेंट इज माई फेवरेट बिकॉज इट वॉज द टर्निंग पॉइंट फॉर मी एट दैट टाइम कॉन्फिडेंस इसके बाद आया था मेरी जोक्स नहीं चल रहे थे ऑनेस्टली एंड सो लोग काफी बॉम्ब हुए बॉम्ब हुए बॉम्ब हुए इन लोगों ने ऊपर से चिल्लाना शुरू कर दिया बंद करो म्यूजिक ऑन करो दिल्ली में दिस कैन एस्केलेट रियली फास्ट यू नो दिस सो फटाफट द ऑर्गेनाइजर गेव मी द माइक तो मैं जाके डरते डरते हेलो सो ऊपर सारे लड़के लोग लड़की की आवाज सुनी चुप हो गए सारे आके ना ऊपर खड़े हो गए और ऐसे नीचे देखने लग गए मैं कहूँ अच्छा अब आप सुन रहे हो हाँ हम सुन रहे हैं मैं कहूँ तो फिर नीचे आके सुनोगे नहीं हम नीचे नहीं आएंगे मैं कहूँ देन आई एम ग्लैड आई वोंट पोलो नेक बट देखो नाउ दिस वाज कॉमेडी दैट वाज बोर्न ऑन द स्टेज एंड यू नो दैट वन मी द रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ द रूम एंड जोक्स घटिया थी पर लोग फिर भी हंसे थे सो हाफ द टाइम्स इट्स अबाउट द कॉन्फिडेंस ऑफ द सिचुएशन और उस टाइम पे अब जाके थोड़ा कम हुआ है बिकॉज यू नो ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स यूट्यूब सब पे कॉमेडी हैज बिकम लाइक अ नोन प्रोफेशन उस टाइम पे पीपल यूज टू से मैडम दो घंटे की कॉमेडी चाहिए और पैसे वैसे नहीं है पर एक्सपोजर बड़ा अच्छा मिलेगा मैं सर आप ही आ जाओ स्टेज पे आप इतना अच्छा मजाक कर रहे हो But these are true situations, you know. Zyada people would feel they're doing us a favor. They would offer us ki, "Acha, you come, beer pila dunga main teko. Khana khila dunga. Comedian will get beer and khana." So this became my opening joke when I started getting paid. That I've stand-up comedy is really catching on in India. I've quit my job and become a comedian. I have updated my resume. It now reads current profession stand-up comedian, current salary garlic bread. And then they ask you where jokes come from. Now, let's get to the main mudda here, which is... I swear on God, I'm not exaggerating. Right now, you guys will say it's not such a big deal, but us time pe main bata rahi hu, this was the look I would always get. मुझे याद है घर पे किसी फैमिली फंक्शन पे मैं राखी पे गई थी कुछ था एंड सम दूर दराज की मासी लाइक बेटा क्या कर रहे हो मैं कहा कि मैं कॉमेडियन हूं हर बच्चे ऐसे नहीं बोलते जेनुइनली मैं उनकी नजरों से इतनी बुरी तरह गिरी आई नीडेड अ टेटनस शॉट मैन बट आई डिडंट फील आई वाज डूइंग एनीथिंग एक्स्ट्रा स्पेशल आई न्यू आई वाज फनी जोक सुना रही हूं तो इसमें क्या है बट लोगों ने बताया फीमेल कॉमेडियन लड़की होके कॉमेडी करती है सो आई फेल बैक ऑन दैट ओल्ड शोले डायलॉग जब धन्नो घोड़ी होके टांगा खींच सकती है बट समटाइम्स पीपल डोंट इवन रियलाइज यू नो दे आर हाउ डू आई से लाइक देयर आर कंसेप्शन यू फॉर्म ओपिनियंस बिफोर हैंड राइट सो इफ अ गर्ल इज ऑन स्टेज एंड शी इज बीइंग ओपन एंड शी इज बीइंग व्हाट दे कॉल बोल्ड Then people think कि इसके साथ कुछ भी चलेगा Thank you, sir. I was trying not to use loose. I was going to go with fast. but it's true. You know, corporates will call us and they say nothing non-veg, no below the belt, no religion, no politics, which is fine. फिर आप स्टेज पे शो करके हटते हो वो दो ड्रिंक चढ़ाते हैं सडनली उनका ब्रीफ चेंज हो जाता है आके आपको गंदी गंदी व्हाट्सएप जोक सुना रहे यूज इट इन योर शो मैं कहा यही तो करती हूँ ना मैं बट इट्स फनी हाउ दे स्टार्ट टू थिंक यू आर अ फास्ट वुमन आई डोंट नो इफ माय हेयर मेक्स मी एरोडायनामिक और व्हाट बेचारी पीटी उषा को इतनी रेसेस रन करनी पड़ी थी मैं तो ऐसी फास्ट बन गई बट ऑल्सो लाइक I remember media people, they were like, what is it like being a female comedian? Na, usme dekhi, main kaha, mujhe nahi pata, I've not been any other kind. But ye aisa to nahi hai na, male se suddenly female hui in a got perspective. So, and parents ka ye tha, they weren't very initially excited with the idea, but because look, I'm from Delhi, so they would worry about my safety. And stand-up is all about late nights. दिल्ली में तो केसेस भी इतने हो रखे हैं आप पब में हो लोग दारू पी रहे हैं आपने किसी की टांग खींच दी कैसे कोई रिएक्ट करेगा सो इट वाज लार्जली एंड फ्रैंकली पेरेंट्स का काम है टू डाउट यू बिकॉज़ दे हैव चेंज्ड योर डायपर्स गाइस दे नो हाउ मच पॉटी यू आर केपेबल ऑफ जनरेटिंग तो मेरे इफ यू हियर माय आई हैव अ स्पेशल कमिंग आउट शॉर्टली ऑन Amazon Prime होपफुली नहीं सर मेरा अपना सोलो थैंक यू वेरी मच. इट्स कॉल्ड ऑलमोस्ट संस्कारी प्लग प्लग. सो उसमें इफ यू सी मेजोरिटी ऑफ माय मटेरियल इज माय पेरेंट्स. Because no matter where you're born, wherever you grow up, you know, parents are universal, right? So, अभी एक पुरानी जोक मैंने ड्रॉप कर दी. आई यूज्ड टू थिंक कि जब पेरेंट्स डाउट करते थे, सो अगेन स्टोरीज आर जनरेटेड फ्रॉम रियल इमोशंस. आई रिमेंबर अनदर जोक दैट आई जनरेटेड वॉज माय पेरेंट्स डोंट लाइक व्हाट आई डू फॉर अ लिविंग. बट देन पेरेंट्स का तो यही काम है, बिकॉज आई एम श्योर इफ मार्क ज़करबर्ग वेंट अप टू हिज पेरेंट्स एंड सेड, यू नो, मम्मी डैडी हैव क्रिएटेड दिस ग्रेट पैकेज, यू नो, इट्स कॉल्ड फेसबुक एंड इट्स गोना चेंज द नेचर ऑफ सोशल नेटवर्किंग एज वी नो इट, पक्का उसके डैड ने उसको सेम डिसअपॉइंटेड लुक दी होती जो मेरे डैड देते हैं. इतना दिमाग पढ़ाई लिखाई पे लगाया होता. Then from here we come to. So, देखो अभी भी ना, I genuinely feel that those who can do, those who can't leave YouTube comments. Because I get a lot on my short hair and लड़की female he male पता नहीं क्या क्या So पहले तो देखो जो भी इसमें से भी गंदा डायलॉग लेके ना इसको प्लीज बॉयकॉट नहीं बोलना 2500 की, इसको पिक्सी तो बुला दो कम से कम. And I don't know about this being as like sometimes people don't mean to be sexist towards you, but because look, I'm also a product of patriarchy. मेरे ज़माने में भी बोला जाता था, जो भी बोला जाता था, तो भैया अगर रो रहा है, मैंने मुड़ के उसको बोला है क्या लड़की की तरह रो रहा है. And then suddenly I'm like, shit, I was just sexist towards myself. This is so we have to now times are changing. So suddenly you guys also like आप पता नहीं सही क्या है गलत क्या है, but back then the biggest compliment I used to get, people actually would introduce me onto stage, well meaning way mein, welcome onto stage the woman with the balls of steel. I'm not making this up. So ek din to dukhi hoke I actually walked onto stage like this only. I'm like, I don't know how you guys do these are very inconvenient, man. Dekho scandal mat ho na, abhi fast woman nahi ho, ye sach sach kahaniyan bata rahi hu main. And also like I remember Siri Fort, we had like an all-women show for some reason, and I remember Twitter pe there was a buzz about the show, and this girl had tagged me and she tagged her friend saying let's go for it, and he turned around and said, oh, you know, girly comedy is not my kappa. So mera dimag kharab ho gaya. Main kya, you don't even know what I talk about. I don't know how many of you have seen my YouTube videos, right? Like I talk about a lot of things which can go under any topic. How can you club me as a girly comedian till you've seen my stuff, right? Just because I'm a girl. I mean, guys also talk about their wives, their girlfriends, size of their junior. Do I call it dick comedy? No, na. So it's very annoying to be bracketed without even. So that is inherent sexism for me. So and of course the other norm is ki arey female comedian hai, so she'll only talk about periods or bra. Firstly, even if we do, what's wrong with that? This is what we experience, so we talk about it. You will experience whatever you talk about. Do we bracket you? No. But now the pressure on me is to not talk about things that I know about. So, thoda reverse gender ye ho raha hai. And I don't get mad because feminists, when we get mad, we burn our bras. But nowadays, bras are really expensive. And I remember, you know, when I was starting out, the comedy store was in Bombay. In Delhi, we all muddled and found our way, but Bombay had a structured place to go and perform. That time, international acts used to come there and perform. And, you know, they used to guide you. And I still remember, my jokes were really good, but self-doubt ke mare, presentation wasn't that good. You know, you have to have belief in what you're saying, right? So I presented my jokes a little bit like this. Obviously, I tanked very badly. And this Canadian guy said, you know, your jokes are so good, then why are you so nervous? I'm like, oh, because in my head, I'm like, oh, you know, because the audience was primarily male, maybe these are too girly. He's like, there's no such thing as girly. Like if I talk to you, ki mereko isne cheda, but I say it in a way, you will find it funny. So gender shouldn't be holding you back. But the worst was like, agar aap mixed lineup mein ho, like there are four male comics and there's one of you. Right now, say two male comics are terrible and you are also bad. They'll be like, "Oh, two ladke achhe nahi the." But if I'm bad, it's like all women suck. So it was a very nervous time for me, because let me fail as an individual, don't fail my entire gender, yaar. So wo to bada zyada hua tha. And recently I remember we've started hosting all women open mics now to supposedly provide a safe environment to girls where they feel safe, which I genuinely personally don't understand. Because when you're pitting a wit against wit, then I don't think you need a full female lineup. Why not? So, usme bhi I remember, everyone has a set of rules, like 3 minutes. You're allowed to talk for 3 minutes. 2.5 minutes ke baad light dikhti hai and 3rd minute pe CT bajti hai. Rules are for all. This one female got very angry because we were whistling to get her off stage. She'd gone over time and she turned around and said, because I'm a female. मैं कहा बाकी सब क्या है? The difference was that लड़के ने CT, उसको मैंने CT दी थी, ये वाली नहीं, उसको proper CT दी थी to get her off. So it really bothers me when we play the victim card. मतलब at least उसको ठीक से खेलो ताकि वो effective तो हो. Don't play it randomly. Like you're not a weaker gender, so don't make yourself one. Is all I'm saying here. And from here, let's go to. So I know I've talked about challenges and all, but देखो profession मैंने पकड़ा है, right? तो फिर मुझे ही करना पड़ेगा. And I think the tool that comes handiest in this profession is a very thick skin. क्योंकि like I said कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे. So I you won't believe it. जब हम stage पे भी आते थे ना, lineup में भी सुनाई दे जाता था कि अगर मैंने stage पे चढ़ के, जैसे अभी मैंने balls बोला और यहाँ पे सब शांति हो गई थी. Normally I would hear the sound of the Indian judgment system. It was and initially obviously used to get nervous क्योंकि मेरे से पहले लड़का माँ बहन की गाली देख के so funny और मैं यहाँ पे सिर्फ ऐसे कोई एक वर्ड यूज कर लिया, लड़की को देखो कैसे बोल रही है. Even when we would get off the stage, it was always, you know, even well-meaning people would tell the guy, you were really funny. And I used to get, you were really bold. Or I get, you were very cute. सुनाई देने में कैसी हूँ मैं, फनी हूँ कि नहीं. सो बट कितना रोल हो गया, राइट? कॉमेडी तो करनी है, ग्रो थिक स्किन. तो ये चिच के लिए मैंने जोक बना दी थी क्योंकि लास्ट टाइम वन आंटी जी डिड दैट. आई वाज लाइक, डोंट वरी आंटी जी, आई एम यूज्ड टू मोस्ट ऑफ आंटी जीज लाइक यू पॉइंटिंग आउट टू मी टेलिंग देयर सन, बेटा ऐसी वाली मत लाइक. आई एम टेलिंग यू, जोक्स आर बॉर्न फ्रॉम लाइफ. एंड आई रिमेंबर दिस वन स्टेज, इस टाइप का ही रूम था, इट वॉज अ राउंड टेबल, 1500 की टिकट थी, विच वॉज अ वेरी बिग डील बैक देन. उसमें दारू खाना मिल रहा था एंड कोई वी आई पीज लेट थे तो शो लेट शुरू हुआ. सो ऑब्वियसली एवरीबडी वुड कम ऑन टाइम वॉज इन अ बैड मूड. नाउ इन दैट स्टेज दे थ्रू मी ऑन स्टेज सेइंग यू ओपन द शो. एंड जेंडर की मारी में आई स्टेज पे. बट ठीक है, रूम वॉज रिस्पॉन्डिंग, धीरे धीरे वार्म अप हो रहा था. And you know, sometimes you don't realize people who talk in the middle of the show are called hecklers. Okay, now there are two kinds. One is the kind, or three actually. One is the kind who thinks he's smarter than you and wo aapki joke pe apna joke maarne ki koshish karega. One is the helpful kind jo genuinely aapne koi joke maari, wah wah, aise beech mein awaaz aa jayegi, which is also disruptive. It is a light show. And us show mein I remember there was one Siddharth ji who was trying to be helpful. I'm looking at you for no reason, okay? So, and I think he was also trying to help me. Usko pata tha room tense hai. So main koi joke kar rahi thi on gender equality, which was roughly like, oh, Punjabis are the only one who truly believe in gender equality, because the only thing they feel up as much as women is themselves. And the room did laugh, and the Siddharji went for the 6th time. He interrupted me and said, "How do you know?" तो मैं कहा सर पहले तो बिकॉज यू आर सिटिंग राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी एंड सेकेंडली दैट टेबल क्लॉथ इज नॉट एज लॉन्ग एज यू थिंक इट इज. सो नाउ दिस इज व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, ऑन द स्पॉट थिंकिंग, नॉट लेटिंग इट बॉग यू डाउन, बिकॉज एज अ कॉमिक दोज आर द टूल्स दैट आई हैव टू यूज. एंड सो चैलेंज एक्सेप्टेड. नाउ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वॉच कॉमिकस्तान? सो नाउ देखो, कॉमिकस्तान 1 देखा था, उसके बाद कॉमेंट्स इतने थे कि इसको जज क्यों बनाया, इसको मेंटर क्यों बनाया, इससे ज्यादा फनी तो कंटेस्टेंट्स हैं.